mission this time is monster extermination. But don't worry, we're acting as reinforcements for an extermination team. Don't take it too serious.
Since we have powered exoskeletons on our side, we likely won't have much to do on our end.
They're professionals. Just leave it to them.
So that's what a powered exoskeleton looks like. It's enough to make a designer weep. Do you have any idea how much money went into developing the mixed model mobility system? That was just a truck.
Clutch out the prey! Let's rub this old freaking head back! I'm hungry! I'm feeding myself to toucan rations tonight. Meat and green peas. Classic combo. If only we could eat the monsters. There's our target!
Thank you.
exterminate the rest ourselves. Our losses are only making our personnel shortage worse.
Monsters are emerging from underground.
Check the radar. Locate the enemy.
Damn monsters. Where the hell are they breeding?
Our population is a mere 10% of what it once was. We don't have enough personnel for extermination.
But if we don't continue extermination missions, the monsters' numbers will surge.
I'm nothing special, but I'm at your service.
Forever?
As I'm sure you're aware, if we stop exterminating them, their population will grow out of control. We have no choice but to continue.
Don't lose hope. The day will come when monsters are exterminated once and for all.
You gave everyone hope. Take pride in that.
We've got monsters! We need you here!
Busy day today. Let's get to work.
Emergency alert! Flyers detected! They're coming this way! Take cover! There's no escaping them!
Defending an empty city.
Making one of the crowd.
Think about about what happens if we let the aliens claim our city. We have to show them this planet is ours.
Let's go. No one knows this, but life before all of this is truly cruel. But we were saved. We were partially not killing that planet.
Spotted! Their numbers suggest there may be a nest nearby!